How long should video case stories be for a law firm? Well, you know, I've created anywhere from 20-second ones up to 35-minute video case stories. Not video testimonials. There's only so long someone can talk about how great you are. But stories can get people to pay attention and for a long time. So if they're on YouTube, you'll probably want to go, if you go 20, 30 minutes, you're going to get a longer view time. Maybe if it's in a story format, like Instagram stories or LinkedIn stories, you want to go sub 20 seconds and just have little clips. On Facebook, you know, 60 seconds to 2 minutes, depending on how compelling the story, are great benchmarks. But the point being is, where someone is on the funnel and the quality of the story is going to dictate how long they'll watch and the action they'll take afterwards. So if someone's early on in the process, they're gonna watch less time generally than longer in the process. But if you have an amazing story, you can get people to watch for a long time, get that video ranking in YouTube, get a ton of view time, and get more conversions and people remember the story. So that is the long and the short of how long your video case story should be. That's why strategy is so important. If you want to learn more about strategy for video case stories for your law firm, then make sure to subscribe to our Story Cruise YouTube channel, or go ahead and ask us any questions on there.